Yeah.
Hi there. Are you Bridget Pierce?
You the podcasters?
Yes. Yes, we are. Okay.
I'm a journalist. I'm still consulting on a true crime podcast in the arse end of nowhere.
I've always thought that Ireland was the most beautiful country in the world.
All I see is shit. Fields and fields of shit.
21 years ago, three people disappeared.
On the Irish Night of the Dead.
Samhain.
So cool.
Nice sunglasses.
F*** off.
We've never even had a serial killer in Ireland. We're naturally good people.
There's an island of nuns teaching yoga. It just keeps getting better.
We need to find the real Balkan. How things happen here, just like everywhere else.
I hear you're interested in the lads that went missing. I know what happened to them. They were attacked by horses. You should never trust a horse.
You lads seem awful interested in the past.
Our lives aren't fodder for your entertainment.
The three of you poking around and everything will lead to no good.
We are being threatened. It means there's a story here. This is extremely good news.
This is my podcast. I make the rules.
What did you do?
Whatever happened that night is still important to someone.
I came to Bodkin expecting a simple cold case. What if the cold case isn't cold?
Do you lads like a bit of a party?
Well, yeah, sure.